This is a KCCI editorial.
As more and more Iowans get vaccinated, it's easy to start imagining all the things we can start doing again. For many, your thoughts have already turned to the vacation you canceled in 2020. Last year, the trips to Disney World, the cruise you planned, or the cross-country road trip were all put on hold. And now it finally feels like you can start dreaming about those destinations again. But hold on, before you book that flight or plan that cross-country drive to your dream location, why not explore Iowa first? Especially small town Iowa. Why? For starters, Iowa's full of hidden gems. From the lake regions of the Okoboji or Clear Lake areas to the Amana colonies, or hit the road with no plans and explore some of Iowa's scenic byways, or check out the state's unique waterfalls or caves. But an even better reason to visit our small town neighbors is they were hit the hardest by the pandemic. Their economies were already fragile, and then the pandemic hit, making life significantly more difficult. And for a lot, last summer's derecho added to their woes. They deserve our love. As you plan your vacation itinerary, don't overlook the many treasures close to home. Check out the Madison County bridges, pose for a photo at the American Gothic House, marvel at the Matchstick Marvels Museum. An adventure is waiting, and besides being fun, you can help one of these communities rebuild. At the beginning of the pandemic, it was common to hear, "We're all in this together." Let's keep that spirit alive as we work to make all our communities whole and healthy again when we return to normal.
KCCI welcomes responsible replies to this editorial.